Welcome to the Nick Jr. Carnival. Want to pick up some friends with our extra special claw machine? See any familiar faces? How about Blaze?
Woo-hoo!
Yes, the claw grabbed his tires. All right. Hi, Blaze.
I can pull them out, Pickle. I've got tow truck power.
Where'd you go?
Uh-oh. Pickle sisters floated away, and we don't know where they went.
I'm over here!
That sounds like my sister Lily.
To find her, we're gonna have to look really hard. When you see Pickle's sister Lily, say Lily. Lily!
Chase.
Let's roll.
All right, we're on the case. Awesome. We did it. Hi, Chase.
Whoa. I can't get any closer. I've got one shot. Steady. Now, rough, drag shoot. Awesome aim, Pup. It's working! I'm slowing down! I'll make sure the way ahead is clear! Okay, Robodog, now! Robodog, ramp up! Uh-oh! Ryder, Robodog, you're speeding straight toward a big drop-off! Rocky, hurry! One screw left! Pops,
let's see if we can pick up Stripes this time.
You're gonna love this.
Almost there. Got him.
It worked.
Hi, Stripes.
Come on. Last one through is a rusty bumper. What?
That loop might be too big.
Don't worry, Stripes. We can get through that loop-de-loop. All we need is centripetal force.
Yeah, centripetal force is a force that keeps you moving in a circle. This giant loop is shaped like a circle. So if we can drive around it fast enough, the centripetal force will be really strong and we'll make it all the way around without falling.
Let's go for it.
Help us go around the loop with centripetal force. Say, centripetal force.
Centripetal force!
Awesome!
Do you see Zuma right in the middle? Let's pick him up.
Whoa, dude, this is so cool!
Whoa! Oh, so close. Let's try again.
Here goes.
I think we've got him this time.
We did it!
Woohoo! Hi, Zuma.
Bubble on the double. Good one, dude.
School of fish ahead. Steer clear of that coral.
Hey, quit treating me like a kid. I'm allowed to stay up till 9, you know.
Face forward! We're gonna slam into that sea slug!
Ryder, I found the lighthouse, but it's headed straight for the sea slug!
You've gotta stop it in time!
Wait for it. Wait for it.
Zuma, do you think you can give it a lift?
No problem, Ryder. I've got it from here.
you see another Nick Jr. friend you'd like to pick up? How about Molly?
Hello. Thank you.
Looks like we've got her.
Wow.
Hi, Molly.
There's so much life on an island. Wave of whales and the dolphins dive in. And we'll dance on the sand as music plays. Summer's sunny and it's always summer. Some half winter snow we cover. But each one's surrounded by blue waves.
Wanna play again? Let's see if we can pick up Blue. Not sure about this one. Oh, looks like we've got her. Hooray! Hi, Blue.
Whoa! Blue just skidooed into that book. Blue skidoo, we can too. Wow! We're underwater!
Peppa, Peppa!
Hi, I'm Sylvester the Seahorse.
Oh, hi Sylvester, I'm Josh, and this is Blue.
Peppa.
I'm so glad you're here. Will you help me find my friend Mimi? She's hiding! Mimi has 8 arms and 2 eyes.
8 arms, 2 eyes. Got it. Will you help us find Mimi? Great!
I think she's hiding down there somewhere.
Come on. Do you see Mimi?
There! In the coral! You found me!
Is that Sky? Let's try for her! Steady.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Almost got her! We did it!
This puppy's gonna fly!
Hi, Sky!
Years to learn how to do that. Easy, Smiley. Whoa!
Ryder, I'm in.
That's great, Sky.
And just in time.
Oh no, I can't see.
Go higher, pull up.
Stay back. Whoa.
Okay, Smiley. No more messing around. Heel. That's better. We're headed to the field.
Let's get another friend. How about Blaze? Yes! The claw grabbed his tires. All right! Hi, Blaze!
Help keep a lookout for more volcanoes so I can blast them with water. When you see lava, say lava.
Lava!
We're doing it!
Now let's keep going. When you see lava, say lava.
Lava!
We've almost made it. If you see any more lava, say lava.
Lava!
We
We did it, Blaze! We got past all the erupting volcanoes!
Which friend should we try for this time? How about Rebel?
Cool!
Shucks, so close! Let's try again.
Rebel on the double!
Got him! Possum!
Hooray, wahoo!
Hi, Rebel!
Mighty Rebel on the double! Towards a train station, and I don't know how much longer I can hold it.
Ryder, the bridge is almost fixed. We've got it from here.
Ella, follow me to the mountain. Rubble needs our help.
Mighty Puncher on a roll!
I've always wanted to say that.
I can't hold it. Need a paw? All right, Mighty Ella. Let's put this falling nest to rest.
Good job, Mighty Pups.
Thanks, Ryder.
Do you see another Nick Jr. friend you'd like to pick up? How about Molly?
Hello. Thank you.
Looks like we've got her.
Wow.
Hi, Molly.
Did you ever see treasures like these? Each has a color that's unique. Sapphire blue and emerald green. These are the gemstones.
Rubies are red and amethyst. With purple.
Like this.
All of them lovely and true.
Every gem's special. Each one's a treasure. Different and precious and unique. Everyone's shining bright from inside with beauty that's all their own. Gemstones, gemstones. These are the gemstones.
Gemstones, gemstones.
We can pick up Stripes this time.
You're gonna love this.
Almost there. Got him.
It worked!
Hi, Stripes.
Come on, everyone. Those bunnies need our help.
Yeah. Oh, my.
The clock tower is full of giant gears.
These gears must move power to the clock so it can tell time.
Hey, that sounded like Kimmy.
Yeah, she must be somewhere by those gears up there. Let's look for her. When you see Kimmy the bunny, say Kimmy. Kimmy, there she is. Hang on, Kimmy.
Yay!
Hey, yay!
Follow me, Kimmy. I'll get you down.
Whee! Yay!
Is that Dora right in the front? Let's try for her. This is a tough one. Let's try again. Almost got her.
Excelente!
Lo hicimos. We did it. Hola, Dora.
Hola, amigos.
Has Blossom animals that leap. Is she missing her turtles or her sheep? Yeah, her sheep. Old Mother Hubbard wants a treat for her puppy that he can call his own. Did she lose her puppy's bone or his hat? See, his bone.
Magenta right in the middle. Let's try to pick her up. Great! We got her! Hi, Magenta!
OK,
Okay, we'll find magenta, no problem.
Oh.
I know. She must be
on this pillow.
Guess not. Do you see where Magenta is hiding?
Under the bed.
Under the bed?
I wonder where she could be. I hope she's not hiding.
Under the bed!
I don't see her.
On top of the bed.
Oh, now she's on top of the bed. Yeah, whoa. I got it. Found you! Great hiding.
Let's get another friend. Is that Marshall? Let's go for him.
Ready for a rough, rough rescue.
Almost there. We did it! Hi, Marshall.
The lambs are in the cave down there.
And they sound really scared. We gotta get him out of there.
But the cave opening's too small for any of us to fit through. They'll have to come to us.
I think I can do it.
Careful, Marshall. The ground's pretty shaky. Whoa! Phew.
Don't be scared, guys. Your old pal Barney's here. I mean, Barney! That's it! Keep coming!
Great job, buddy!
Marshall!
I'm happy to see you too!
Spy Chase! Snag him!
Net!
Wanna play again? Let's see if we can get Blue. Not sure about this one. Oh, looks like we've got her! Hooray! Hi, Blue!
Right this way, Blue. Your pizza awaits.
Ah, merci.
One cheesy pizza served with a song.
We found all three clues, now we know what to do, cheesy pizza.
So just wait right there, Blue, while we make it nice for you, cheesy pizza.
We found red and circle clues, and a bunch of fresh veggies too. And I'm hoping we can try some Blue. Cheesy pizza, cheesy pizza. Cheesy
pizza,
cheesy. Wherever I go, nothing quite pizza. Cheesy, cheesy pizza.
Let's go for Peppa this time. Almost! Let's try again.
It's quite hard work. Lovely.
Looking good. Looking good. Yay! We did it!
Oh, goody.
Hi, Peppa.
Look, there's Danny. Let's land the aeroplane.
Goodness knows why they can't make mountains a bit flatter. Oh well, I'll do my best.
Well done, Daddy Pig.
Hello, Danny.
Hello, Peppa.
Hello, Captain Dog. My goodness, did you really climb all the way up here?
Yes, we were hoping to be the first to reach the top.
Oh dear, looks like we got here first. Hope we didn't spoil your game.
No, of course not.
Let's sing a song about climbing mountains.
There's really no need.
Climbing up a mountain so very, very high. Climb, climb, climbing until we reach the sky. Climbing up a mountain so very, very high.
Oh, oh. Well, we can't stand around here singing all day.
We're flying around the world to see my friends.
Bye!
Bye!
Who should we pick up this time? Is that Gil? Let's try to get him.
Great!
This is a tough one. Maybe we'll have better luck this time. Oh, no! Not again!
Whoa!
Oh, yes! Amazing! We did it! Hi, Gil!
Ta-da!
Have you ever met somebody you just couldn't understand?
Whoa.
Maybe they stomp their feet like root foods to eat, or climb up trees with sticky hands. But take a minute, get to know them. I think that you'll realize,
whoa,
maybe they're more like you than you ever knew. Pretty soon you're seeing eye to eye.
Come on, be curious.
Come on.
Yeah, there's so many friends we haven't met. Questions when you meet someone new. Maybe they are curious about you too. We can take a look closer with our eyes.
With our eyes.
Listen up, we can hear with our ears.
With our ears.
Oh, we can ask questions with our mouths.
With our mouths.
So come on now, tell me what it's all about. Come on, be curious.
So many friends we haven't met yet.
Come on, be curious.
Come on.
Oh, it's okay to have a couple questions when you meet someone new. Maybe they are curious about you too.
Which friend should we try for now? How about Everest?
Woohoo!
Yay, we did it! Hi, Everest!
Ryder, icebergs!
Yup, there they are. We're gonna need someone else underwater to help us steer clear of them. Everest, how would you like to get wet with some underwater gear?
I get to help? Yes! I'm your pup! Turbo board! Cool! Okay, everybody! Left!
Left!
Now, right!
Right!
Whoa!
Uh-oh! Ryder, there's a ginormous one! And we're too close to go around!
All right! Let's see what this icebreaker can do! Robodog, full speed ahead!
Ready to play one more time? Let's go for Rammy. Oh no, I wonder if he's too big. Let's try again. Got him! Well, that's one way to do it. Hi, Rammy.
Time for some serious sun power. Sun!
Earth!
It's stuck!
Wow! You're strong!
Too strong.
How about rubble?
Cool!
Shucks, so close! Let's try again.
Rubble on the double!
Got him! Possum!
Hooray, woohoo!
Hi, rubble!
comes!
Got it!
Okay, now move back, pups. Robo-Dog's gonna lower the hook. Now put in the post!
Yes! Perfect fit!
Let's get another friend. How about Blaze? Yes! The claw grabbed his tires! All right! Hi, Blaze! Try for her. Steady.
Yeah! Woohoo!
Almost got her. We did it!
This puppy's gonna fly!
Hi, Sky.
Oh, hook!
Whoa! So this is what it's like to be a pterodactyl. Okay, bring me in nice and easy, Sky. Whoa!
Hang on, Rocky!
Yikes! Tree! Oh, thanks, big guy.
Okay, I'm moving in.
Ratchet! Nice and steady. Two more to go.
Rocky, you better hurry. We've got one unhappy T-Rex ahead.
T-Rex?
Come on, Rocky. You can do this.
All fixed. Pull up, pull up.
Yay! Let's see if we can pick up Stripes this time.
You're gonna love this.
Almost there. Got it.
Ha-ha! It worked!
Hi, Stripes.
Ooh, I'm picking up a scent. Look, a giant carrot. We could feed that to a hungry bear.
But this carrot's deep underground. How are we gonna dig it out before that bear gets here?
This sounds like a job for Excavator Stripes!
Yeah!
Go for it, Stripes!
Yeehaw! It worked!
Instead of chasing us, he's eating the carrot!
Check it out! There were 8 hungry bears, but we just fed one of them a carrot! How many bears are still hungry? 7 bears! And here they come!
Yeah!
Good going, Stripes!
Do you see another Nick Jr. friend you'd like to pick up? How about Molly?
Hello. Thank you.
Looks like we've got her.
Wow.
Hi, Molly.
Snap, button, zip. Snap, button, zip. Snap, button, zip.
Slickers on a rainy day. Costumes at a play date. Princess, doctor, ninja, or a rock star. Close the buttons up. Press the Velcro shut. You'll be ready to go. When you dress up,
your parents to subscribe to the Nick Jr. YouTube channel for new videos every day. And find more of your favorite shows on TV on Nickelodeon and the Nick Jr. channel.